Got it. Barracks and 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster, watch that.
Let's-a-go!
Let's-a-go!
Alright. Iron. Buy iron.
The trench is up, no time to waste. Coming in 40 seconds.
Listen, they're not coming from the southeast, but they are coming from every other fucking direction.
Hey, who's this Charlie fellow everyone keeps talking about?
Hey, look, I got a GPS. Oh, I'm high tech.
Look, it's a cute big spider hole.
It's the thing.
I want a bigger spider hole.
So don't
you? Tractor!
One, two.
That's nice, I like that thing.
We have flak.
Okay. Hey, an AA gun.
We need someone on the tower to at least for the scouting.
Yeah, we don't even have time to get into teams, do we?
Yeah, the peak was supposed to be unfueled. I don't know, fuel or something?
I don't know. Oh, it's got fuel.
Okay. Should I get in the tower? Liable to get shot anyway.
Yeah.
And I don't have a machine gun, so. Oh, do you want to put somebody else up here?
Yeah, someone up the have a big gun, right?
Yeah.
So maybe not you, etc. We also have AR.
Yeah.
Wait.
There's three ARs, Cassie by the side.
Well, I guess I'll jump into them.
Oh shit, wrong grenade.
West side. Yep. All good.
Another 30 years in America.
Are we...
Is there anyone still out there on the side?
Ow. I'm gonna get back on that gun. Let me know when we're going. Coming from the west. They're coming from the west. They're coming from the west. You okay?
You still
Yeah, I'm up. I don't know where that came from, though.
Yeah, me neither.
Three, two, three. I'm on my last mag on this mag machine gun. Moving out. I can't hear you over this.
You need blood, sorry.
Oh no, I'm good. Are we moving out or are we still?
I don't know.
Okay. Looks like it's not. Still... Yeah. We heading out?
Yeah, we're all resupplied.
Okay.
Get into the big van. We're all getting into this big van.
Yeah, gun truck. You in? Oh.
Right, everyone's in. Okay. Go get to the road to the west of us. The main road.
I think he's dead, Chief.
Yeah.
I've
Con up. There it is.
Yeah, alright. So form up behind the flamethrower vehicle. Yeah, and Zephyr, take it away. Just keep driving until we get the engine phases actually.
Yeah, my fuel will be so stretched out on this.
Alpha is on the way to the base.
That didn't get us.
That's a lot of good bugs.
Do we have gun in the back or just from the sides? Okay, nice.
The traverse is off with that.
It's just like after market modification.
Like this giant welded on box on down this.
Shooting at the air gun, not oh damn. Probably should have had a machine gunner in this spot because I'm gonna run out of ammo by the time we get there. Look over there.
Austin.
Yeah.
It's out of fuel. The fuel tank got shot. That's what I keep trying to shoot at you.
Oh god.
Holy shit. God
I don't think his brains are anywhere.
Okay,
actually, he got flamethrower. Right behind.
Lance.
Right behind the one. I tried to find the spot. If you carry away the turret, to make sure
he's
that's
he's more intact than that submarine.
God damn.
That's to the 113 should work.
Hey,
if we need, I can also provide a different
you
type
are
of
NP.
And it's burning past.
Here. Do you want to take cover up? By the truck there, where I was? Yeah. out using the truck guns.
Refueling is gonna work, because otherwise we're gonna have to rack refuel every half a kilometer.
Yeah, I'm watching the fuel leak out as it's being filled. Like the bar jumps up and then it dips down a little and then it jumps up. So like it is going up, but it's not gonna stay.
Good thing you don't care about the environment.
Alright, stop.
Yeah, I have no option to repair.
Let me pop out. I got the AI.
Would think the M113 could go to the Titanic one,
but they'll be tough like Swarks. You've heard of the aerocabin now.
I mean, it will sink.
Oh, did you want that, or?
Giving up on it?
Okay, then... Okay, then
we have to give you a hand.
Oh, well, I think we're getting going soon.
Board on...
Yeah. Okay, I'll have a look in a moment. God knows I love my trenches.
Me too.
Try putting fuel in. Okay, I've started fueling. The fuel is staying in the VIC, so I'm gonna say it's repaired.
Alright. And it's not much work for a hole in the fuel tank.
Honestly, it's like 1.762 round.
I mean, it's not like you can just weld it. You could just put a duct tape over it. Like
once
a duct
tape,
yeah, it's for like half an hour.
Yeah, but still about half an hour.
And then you lose the entire tank.
Or you just put the more gaffer tape over it.
Yeah. Yeah, metal plate. Fix it right the first try. You know? German rubber perfectionism.
You know that we still use that crap.
Duct tape part is gonna go through the tip, so we gotta get it right the first time.
Dude, it's not a duct tape.
What?
You all stood up?
Oh, right. We're still. How is the fuel right now?
The fuel is full. It's the flamethrower fuel that's at half.
Oh, you want
and it goes really,
okay,
really fast.
Oh, ammo. Okay.
Nobody knows I'm gone.
You have
the MG is fine.
Obey
the flamethrower, like, it's just
you will be
killing
Dan with a
serves me right.
Private, third class, ultra private.
Shining, no. Somebody noticed me. Oh my god, I'm fucked. You're gonna run over me. Oh, Jesus Christ. You guys ran over my unconscious body. I was being stupid though, so I deserved it. Getting out?
Yeah.
We are? Okay.
What
Yeah, I'm just getting my chest. Keeping watch. Oh, got another one. 300. Oh. Reloading. They're coming over northwest. 316. Frag out.
Charlie by the body pile.
That was closer than expected. 313. Stitch.
Oh.
Can you stitch? More contacts northwest, 318. Went behind a tree.
Bingo bullet.
I thought we were going. I thought we were going.
Hello?
Okay.
Come on, breathe, son of a bitch. We don't have any blood to actually be pumping around your body, but please pump your blood. Pump.
Got him.
Get up. I don't know why I clap. I have to take my hand off my push to talk to clap. Yeah. Getting 2 liters, then it's just gonna take some time.
Go ahead, play with super soakers and then soak people up.
I got some ice cream in my freezer, I'll fight.
What kind of
ice cream? Get into the town, get into the town, start clearing buildings. I'll stay into the forest here.
How?
Drag him back behind the trench back there.
Okay, it seems like enemies are coming from the west.
Shooting through the shack, that's not good.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if we're safe.
The enemy.
Man, concealment's better than nothing, but.
Cussing?
Yeah.
When you can, could you turn around the vehicle so it faces the enemy with the guns?
Sure. Oh, VR, so I hope you guys don't like your remedies.
Do you see any other enemy activity?
Oh, I'm up.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
I'm focused.
Yeah, I'm gonna push some blood on you.
Thank you.
I good to go?
Yeah, I'll leave the blood to you then. Your choice.
I good to go? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yep.
There's some scattered contact in the forest around.
Hey, Buster, get on the back.
Yeah, there's some scattered infantry in the forest around the town here.
Yep.
If you want to clear that, I can set something up at that Kong to the direct west. You can assault that if you want to.
Yeah, I mean, we can assault that. It's just that the other people is run out of fuel again. I don't know if it's an idea to.
You've run out of fuel again?
Apparently. I don't know if it was hit again.
I don't know if the fuel just gets used super fast, or if it got shot, or I got into a rock at one point while shooting sideways and not, you know, looking forward, so maybe I did it. I don't know, but it ran out of gas again.
Huh. I wonder if flamethrower uses the fuel from
I don't
here.
Think so, because it has an ammo counter, and I, after the update dropped, I drove one around for quite a while, just kind of shooting at random to have fun with it, and I don't recall running out of fuel.
I don't know if you just want
to... So I'm guessing either it's really vulnerable to bullets, or I bumped into a rock.
If you want to, like, respawn the vehicle or something like this, then we can do this.
Yeah? Yeah, I can fix it.
Alright. Is the command gonna have to land as well? Command, are you gonna have to land somewhere in the base or something like that?
Yeah,
to refuel or just permanently grounded?
Damn bike is getting like right in my line of fire. Get rid of them. If any of the machine gunners need it, I've got more.
I mean,
more
there's a vehicle next to you with all the resupply, so
yeah. Yeah. Oh, it's right here. Okay, there we go.
Hey, Cass.
Yeah.
This is your hole. It was made for you.
No, it's not.
There are many holes like this, but this one is yours.
Salutations.
Copy that. We might actually set out soon, so you might have to catch up to us.
How's the angle here?
Alright. Everyone, in case you haven't heard, we're gonna be assaulting another objective at Dark Chrome.
Wait, pause.
Yep.
I am thinking.
Yes.
I'm thinking that the much more important assault type of the northeast.
Oh, right. Yeah. The harbor. Hanoi Harbor. Because it's a
big one.
Yeah. Ow. No, my leg broke.
I don't know what is up with you guys, but you are danger prone.
Well, we don't have armor, because it's Vietnam. So.
Just get a bike.
stitching in 5, you should be good to remove the front again.
Yep.
If I have to shoot sideways,
you're good.
Alright, thank you.
Ow! I can, unless you find a hole here.
That's fine. Does anyone want to be a driver for the M113?
That's not look like it, alright.
Any volunteers for the driver for the M113?
Can you not use AI?
Apparently it's just an issue with AI. Or at least shooting and driving at the same time.
Ah.
When we're in convoy, it's
yeah, I mean, you probably should stop and shoot at it, you know, you could be just doing drive-by kind of thing.
I feel like he's, especially that truck was designed for drive-bys. We can't, I get it, but I don't feel like we can stop at every contact if there's contact about being.
You don't have to stop. Just drive past it.
Complaint, I can't find any bike lanes anyway.
I am a spider.
But unfortunately, America is here, so bike lanes aren't a thing.
Yeah. You know, if you can ride a bike, you can drive a M113.
You never forget how to drive M113.
Exactly.
Okay.
When
I think we're
in,
generally.
I'm not riding it, so I can't drive an M113.
Well, do the same thing.
You
just
might be able to. If
just
you
do
the
look at M113 then.
The back bit where all the passages usually are, it's just full of fucking jerry cans. Or, well, not jerry cans, but fuel.
Yeah.
Yo, how do I do a wheelie?
Well, put your weight to the back.
Die, fence.
This might be a shot too spicy even for myself.
Worst skate park ever.
There are a lot of people. It's shooting this thing is entirely YOLO until you start shooting, then you can adjust based on the
nice hold.
The tracer.
Oh, thanks.
But the first shot is always a bit of a ass.
On your holes.
I've been working on that a lot, you know.
Start driving.
I'm sorry, that's bad. Oh, the animation of him falling off the bike. Yeah, straight bullet.
Guys, when you're ready, get into the vehicle. We're gonna be setting up.
All right.
I think there's enough time for enemy to regroup the objective.
Buster just went down.
South, so someone get on the gunner. Gunner's down here. Someone's on the minigun is
equipped
down.
Vostra's down in here.
Yeah, get him out.
I'm they're back up.
I am going to fuck
okay,
this
well,
guy up.
You got enemies to the south.
Yeah, let's go.
Someone driving here?
This thing is almost out of ammo.
Alright, Zephyr. We're gonna be heading east. Alpha is starting to set off. The objective is going to be High Pond, the big city to the northeast, and we're driving down the road east.
Is there the ability to put these M61s into this gun? No.
Look, it stars the thing's a medical vehicle.
think they actually do use that.
Yeah.
They also use super glue.
I don't know. It depends.
it's like the mean team was on the ship when they locked onto a plane. No. Don't do it, brother. Wayne. Intrusive thoughts win. Do it.
Every time we go around, I just can't get an angle. Got another tree sniper. I'm almost out on this side. Oh, I saw him fall out of the tree. Yeah, well, I'm screaming. It looks like it's flying sideways. Oh, there it goes. I'm out. Switch into the rifleman seat. Ow. Ow! What the fuck? Why did that hurt me? I just switched seats. Yeah, I'm really hurt. Are you getting me? Because I need to fire at these guys. Ah, fuck. Reloading. I'm out of, we got bandages in here, duh. Thank you for healing me.
Seconds and everyone's back up to 100. We just pushed through like three different assaults, nobody left, really getting hurt.
Yeah, this thing is really effective.
Yeah?
Well,
obviously, you're
laying down.
How?
I figured if you change the barrel, you cheat.
Oh.
Okay. We're dismounting? We got guys to the east too. There are enemies behind us. Behind.
Hey, get your own perch. Here you go. You got a machine gun, you can take the.
Somebody call a helicopter to land on the bridge and get us some more fuel.
Who has the radio?
Does the vehicle not have one?
I don't know.
Otherwise, Possum here, but he's
a situation to the helicopter company? They don't even know.
There should be a radio in the truck, a long range.
Yeah, check the radio on the truck.
Hello?
If not, grab it from Boston.
There's one in the inventory of the truck.
What radio was Boston using, do we know?
Wait, don't drive, baby. This is music.
I have joined Boston's radio. What do we call it?
Just for an hour?
Okay. Ground to air crew. Just a situation update. The lead bit driver got knocked. We ended up being inflated, and now we've been sent through, and we've got multiple casualties. We're hitting the
button. Welcome back. Is your radio?
I have stolen Paulson's radio here. I will give it back. I'm trying to put it in.
Yes.
Every time it gets shot, it runs out of fuel. The gas tank is made of aluminum, I'm assuming. So.
I've given it some fuel, but not a fuel tank.
Okay.
We're at like 15% or something.
You should be okay.
Well, I've got all done.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's an aluminum.
Oh, we're mounting up above us.
Of course.
This is still out.
We can fire in any direction.
Yeah, I don't know who's the driver in front. Driver.
The right gunner seat is out, so you might want to cover that area a little bit, as much as you can. I'm over. War crime. Tree stand.
Contact in this
leg, it can bleed out if it hits your femoral artery.
Yeah, but it was his pinky toe. He tripped on a rock.
Toe popper of a rock.
Oh fuck, there's a guy in there! Shoot through the door, shoot through the door!
Yeah, fuck you.
Jesus Christ. I walk in, he's aiming a double barrel at my chest, and I back out just as he shoots.
Oh, he does have a double barrel, holy shit.
I have not high range. So I need as smooth movements as possible if I'm.
And I can't pick up any bandages.
Well, if I had known that, I would have turned up my,
Ooh. Crossing. And now I can't access any inventory. Oh, there we go. Come on, bandages. No. Well, so much for that. Hello? What the fuck? Fuck you.
Oh, no, I can't get in yet.
Yeah, it's okay. That guy surprised me too. I thought he was surrendered for some reason. A hat makes it look like their arms are off.
I just had a guy run up and try and melee me.
Oh, at least I don't have Molotovs.
The body was in front
they
of the
do.
Spot, so.
Yeah, they do. They were using them at the start, and they're attacking the base.
Do you need morphine, Chloe?
Nah, I'm good, I'm good.
Alright.
Thank you.
What mod is that that puts it on
what?
Your chest?
What?
The gun?
No, I don't have anything on my chest. I don't know what you're talking about.
Whatever. You can shock him.
There's also some weird duplication thing, but I won't do it because I'll get told off again.
Yeah.
What the hell is that over there?
Is that friendly?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is. Okay. SCPs.
Yeah, mind that corner.
Yep.
No, but I've been sleeping like shit.
The sniper.
Should be able to if you have the ability.
Yeah.
Oh. Three sniper gaming.
But yeah, but there's two options, right? I either say push up to X, or can you just push us up slow, and then I'll say stop.
Crossing.
Down the road. Right.
I'm out of ammo.
What? On both your guns?
Well, not both.
There's ammo in the thing over there. And I have some ammo too. I got plenty. Here, I'll pass you some. You need more?
No,
okay, I got plenty. I'm a hoarder. Hey, watch it.
I shot the body, don't worry. Like,
train tracks.
Wait.
What?
What? It's ricochets. Watch out.
Who's Ricochet? I don't know a Ricochet.
You Ricochet Guevara. Did it all on her own.
Good work, Patrick. We saved the city.
The mission has been accomplished.
You are liberated.
All the problems
took it and pushed it somewhere else.
Solved, and there will be nothing but peace and prosperity for decades to come.
Just to find the mission after the fact.